Good morning. We're here at the Denver Zoo, Denver, Colorado, March 1st, 2020.
We're in the African section of the zoo right now.
Hey, look at how there's nobody here right now. This is crazy. This cold weather's keeping people away. There he is. Look at this, guys. I mean, there's like nobody here right now. This is crazy. Look at this. I love coming to these places when they're empty. So much better. There's nobody here. I feel like he's getting ready to jump. I'm watching. Ready when you are. Shake your head. One, two, three, go. Do it. Oh, he's gonna. Oh, nope. No, he chickened out. Nope. I'm gonna go over here. This is a better spot. Jump. Well, buddy, we're all waiting. Yay. Look at my big old tail. Thank you.
right, and we're looking for the restrooms. Boom, this way. And this place is pretty much empty. This is awesome. A lot of the animals are away, so we're not getting all of them, but we're not getting all the people either. See, it looks like I got about 3 feet. That's a pika. 5 foot's a red panda. 7 foot's a polar bear. Can you even get to the 9 foot capuchin monkey? Let's see. Go.
red panda.
Alright.
Alright, here we go.
To the
almost red panda.
Pika and a half.
All right, here we go.
You better do better than an old man.
Oh, polar bear.
Polar bear. Yeah. Flightless bird of the rainforest. That's how big it is. That's cool. Then they've got this bridge that connects, and that's where the elephants can walk over. So in my opinion, he's white with black stripes.
Yeah.
Not black with white stripes.
Yeah.
Man, that's not being racist, guys. I mean, look at the stomach. Come on now.
Yeah.
Oh, he's cool looking. Bactrian camel. Yep. I'm going to say right now, the coolest sea lion in the pool, Nick. Hey, it's just a little past noon. We're done with the zoo, and as you can see, this place is starting to fill up big time. Sun's coming out, it's warming up, it's really nice out here. I hope you enjoyed it. Until the next one, y'all, peace.